So I'm going to view the highlights.
You got some toys for them?
What?
You got some toys for them?
I don't have nothing.
You see me say I have toys.
So I like ran out the pocket damn early to my receiver. That's not me. That is not me. See, Armani Ross actually has a beard because he's starting to get a little older. See, 30 years old. Yeah, he's 30 years old. So he started to grow a beard.
Football League and the first and 10. Water. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. So, Charles, you look at this offense, and really on paper, at least a great situation for them upcoming. They're unbeaten on the year, and open week coming up after this. So, I guess my question,
what kind of throw was that? What kind of throw was that?
This game, maybe more than any other on the schedule, because I know my guys are looking ahead to that open week. I've got to keep them focused on the task ahead. Make sure they take care of business in this one. Otherwise, you're talking about a double try.
Oh! Make your throws! Make your freaking throws. You are 0 for 3.
Now yet another incompletion.
Make your throws.
They fail to connect on third. So still a scoreless game in the first, but they're going to go for this thing on their own side of the field on fourth down. Going deep downfield for Ross. That's caught inside the 20. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. They go play action here on first down. Got a man up on a trot. And he's able to get this to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds. The catch and run pays off to the tune of 35 yards. So the big play moves him all the way across midfield to the 40 now for first and 10. Off play action. Water going deep downfield for Ross. Chiefs are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Week after week, Charles, when we see this offense operate, off the play fake, Woodard rolling to his left, to the left side, complete. That's Ross. There he goes again. Inside the 10. And he's in for the score. The spectacular season continues as he ties the NFL touchdown record.
He is phenomenal. That is certainly a deflator right there defensively. Their guys just came up on a touchdown drive. They're back in the game, and then bam, they give up a touchdown one play later.
Water going deep downfield for Ross. And got his man complete. Now he's into the clear again. And he is into the end zone. And the touchdown record is now all his.
When you start at your own 20, oftentimes defenses play you for the run. They stack the line of scrimmage. They decided, let's not run into that mess. Let's get outside, get to the perimeter, go high, wide, and handsome.
Start get off of me. Jet sweep. And a great job there to lead that one defensively. They strung him out. You would not allow him to cut up field. It's a pickup of 4, and it'll bring up second down. And defensively, they had that one pretty well figured out.
Yeah, and one of the things about this play, it can be even more effective when you run a lot of motion, and there's plenty of times you don't
get
hand it off.
Now a 2nd and 6. Off the play fake. Woodard. Got a man here. It's Roberts. Stiff-armed him. And he's going to step out of bounds all the way down to the other side of midfield. A big play there for KC. 46 yards. So the big play gets him across midfield now for 1st and 10. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And it's knocked away and
incomplete.
I like the thought process there. They connected on a
finally,
big play.
The 49ers
and sometimes you find the defense
the
vulnerable. So they went for the bigger shot. Went for it all on that one. This time, they were ready for it.
They'll roll him out right. There he goes, right side. And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down. A game there of 30 big ones.
Well, here's your first example of how this guy can beat you in more ways than one, because they took away his arm. But he was more than happy to dissect them with his legs for that first down pickup.
Water going deep downfield for Ross, and that is incomplete.
When you look at the scoreboard, you'd think they'd be pretty comfortable right now with this lead, but these guys are absolutely not going to let up. They want to increase their lead, and they want to do it with a big play. Unable to connect in that attempt.
Going deep downfield for Ross, and he bats it away. Falls down incomplete.
After what they faced during this game, where they've given up a ton of yards downfield, that has to be a measure of revenge right there for the secondary. They've been shredded throughout the game and finally forced an incompletion.
And he's caught. Gets it. And now off to the races down the right side. And he'll go down at the 28th. And good play there for KC. 47 yards. So now then, the big play has them all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. And it's straight, it's Pacheco. And he's brought down at the 24 after a gain of four.
The way things have gone in this one, the running game's been something of an afterthought, and that's not been too bad for them, has it?
Yeah, the offensive returns have been good, but I guess we figured he and the ground game would be a bit more involved. Now a second for the end zone, but it's incomplete.
Quick hands that time to knock that one away. Sure, like a short touchdown, but able to get a good break on the football and force the incompletion.
To throw on third down, Woodard. Well, that's going to wind up incomplete. Nearly their first pick of the game, but it does bring up fourth down. Now the Chiefs bring on their field goal unit. And this one, a 41-yard attempt. Oh, look at this. A flip to the kicker. He's going to try to run for it. They're not going to get it. They try to move the chains with a surprise, but it's a turnover on downs. Off the play fake. Woodard. Going deep downfield for Ross. And he knocks the falls incomplete.
You already need all that safeties. You need all that safeties.
Down a shot at the default,
for one person.
But oftentimes, it attracts a little bit of extra attention. And it did on that play. And that one got knocked away.
Eluding the pressure right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. Ross is taken in. It's complete. Now he's loose again. And all the way in from Kansas City, touchdown. Off the bootleg. Woodard rolling to his right. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
And to put it mildly, this is a tough spot defensively. They have to come right back out and defend their red zone. But how about that good first step towards forcing them to settle for at least 3 points? I think they're also thinking bigger right now. Imagine being able to stop them totally and change the momentum.
refs must be cheating because that's clearly a touchdown.
Plenty of shouts from this crowd as they watch the replay. They want a challenge, and they're going to get one. We're taking a peek at whether or not those feet were in bounds, and obviously a big call here in the end zone.
And not just the feet. How about the hands? How is the ball possessed while the feet are hopefully getting down in bounds? That's what they're trying to look at to see if it all comes together.
I told you. I freaking told you. That was a touchdown. He got both feet in bounds. And y'all would be trying overturning that. One foot down.
Now the try here for the extra point. And a leap.
No, I said that. I'm going to challenge that.
Throwing to start the drive. Water. Over the middle, that's caught by Rice. Through the middle of the field. Here they go. Touchdown. A great effort there. Pacheco once again. And there goes score again. Yet another. Well, this was a fun one today for 9 points. A lot of them went on the board. Both offenses were clicking. Charles' defense has been.
No, I think it's thundering. I don't care. Tomorrow's, well, it means tomorrow's Friday. I need this weekend right now. I need it.